right there, well underway. This is the lightweight freshman eight grand final, left to right, Harvard, Cornell, Penn, Yale, Navy. Left to right, Harvard, Cornell, Penn, Yale, Navy. The wind has picked back up. We'll see if I can get you some wind measurements. Wind looks like it's out of the northwest right now. I'm actually reading a temperature of 66.2, 66.1, 66.0. So let's call it 60, well now it's dropping down more, 65.7, 8.6, so we'll call it 66 degrees. And wind speeds 8.2, these are measured parallel to the course, 8.7, 8.2, 7.7, 7.4, 7.2, 6.4, 7.4, 7.9, 7.4, 7.7, 8.2. So those are wind speeds parallel to the course. Five across, one, two, three, four, five. Harvard, Cornell, Penn, Yale, Navy, left to right, lightweight freshman eight grand finals. Race 30, 309 nominal start, 2014 Eastern sprints. Oh, that's good. So a little bit of gustage, one, two, three, four, five. Partly cloudy. Pretty glorious day. Tailwinds variable throughout the day. This has probably been as strong as it's been right now. One, two, three, four, five. Left to right, Harvard, Cornell, Penn, Yale, Navy. Right, Harvard, Cornell, Penn, Yale, Navy. Lightweight freshman eights, grand final. Race 30, 2014 Eastern Sprints. Come on, Penn. This is good. I think I'm gonna bring it into the left three boats. Like Penn and Harbor taking off. Lightweight freshman eights. And it looks like it's going to be the Quakers. All right. All right. And Naval Academy. And Yale. All right then, so there is your winning boat, the Penn Quaker Lightweight Freshman 8, taking the grand final. Harvard in the background there, your second boat. And then I think Cornell there in lane 2. Navy here near, and Yale out of lane 4. Whoop, your winner, Pennsylvania, lightweight, freshman 8s.